I just happen to have the one. Uh-oh. I just happen to have the one down the bottom in the right place. Hello? Oh, shit. Break a box key. Now the developers, you're not gonna let me get up. My friggin' shotgun. Good heavens. Oh. How long have I played this yet? 5 hours, 6 minutes. I look like way too bright. Oh, I can't have it like that, can I? Hold on. There we go, it's better. See, what'll happen now is. There you go. Okay. Oh. What the fuck? Hell is going on. That was very strange indeed. It's my frigging guns. And blow that baby to smithereens. Did you see that then, that baby thing? Right, okay. So this way, there, break a box. Fuck. Shit. Surprise! Hopefully that is it. Get off. Okay, so now what? What was the point of all of that? I went down there, I got nothing, I came back, I lost my guns. Now I'm back upstairs. Rick.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? All my friends murder you! T'Chak! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Where's my guns? This looks like we're playing a Ubisoft game, look. This looks like we're playing Fallout 76, don't it? I got nothing to defend myself with. I actually got healing stuff. There you are. All my stuff. Come on, you witch. Is this the way? I gotta find her again.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Defeat Donna and Angie, right, okay.
That makes two.
That's two of four. There we go. That's the whole second area done. That was weird though, wasn't it? Fair play. That's what's cool about this game. It's like Resident Evil 7, but with four houses, four different buildings. There we go. Some of that was creepy. Some of it was predictable. But good nonetheless. There we go. Ooh. There's a treasure there somewhere, according to the... Oh. The doll. Maybe. No? Oh, I don't think I can put it. There's something you can put on do here. I'm not sure what it is. Beneviento's treasure. No. I'm not sure what goes there. Is that doll? All right, you sell it. Let's see. Okay, we're off. That's an, oh, there's a door there. Don't know where that goes back to. The links up with the castle, maybe. Possibly. The hell? Defeat at least three enemies with one attack. Is that trophy popped? Cool. What's that? New shotgun, boy. Oh, I need to. upgrade the power on it, don't I? How is anyone in the chat, anyway? How are you? Will you be getting this game? Okay. So this goes... This is all new. What the hell is this? Can't use that. Oh, that's the key for the I know where that goes. That's the house back at the village. Oh, that's where it is. Cool. This would be worth way more. Necklace with two holes. Still looking for whatever that is. Okay, moving on. Moving on. Drawbridge. Oh, you probably get there by boat, don't you? That boat I was talking about earlier. Gonna guess. Guessing. Giant bats, no biggie. Let's go hit up the drawbridge. Does the wheel work on this? No. We gotta go back to Duke with the second baby thing.
Does this look familiar to you?
So that can be sold. That can be sold. Sold, sold. That needs to be combined with something. That needs to be combined with something. That can be sold. That can be sold.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls, do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Welcome.
He cut himself off. $20. 12,000 for a power on the handgun again. Where's that other shotgun? Here we go.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Wait a minute.
I've gotten some new stock.
Explosive rounds.
I see. Anything else?
Flashbangs. Sniper rifle ammo. Improved grip.
I saw you eyeing that one.
Equipped now. And lots of ammo.
Uh-huh. An interesting selection. Looking forward to testing it out.
That's a lot of stuff.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Pay me no mind.
Have you got any fish? Yeah, I can't make any of that stuff.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Right, wait a minute. Now that I've got the four-winged unborn key, where would I go with this? That's a six-winged. Wait a minute. Gonna have to check every one of these just in case I've missed something. It's the legs. Oh, hold on. These go in here. Okay.
What the hell?